The other day I was asked if you could lock an entire column if data was entered in one of the cells in that column. So what I've done is I've worked on this and I've come up with some answers. So the first thing that we're going to do is we're going to select from B1 to B16. I would select the whole column, but I'm just trying to show you how it's done. And we're going to go to Format Cells. We're going to right-click and Format Cells. And on the protection, we're going to take the lock out of here. And so now it's not locked. And so you say OK. And then you go to your Review tab. And on the Review tab, you're going to put Protection on the sheet. And you're going to, I'm putting in the password test. And I'll say OK. And then it's verifying that you can type the same thing twice. And you say OK. And so now how you proceed is you need to put code on this exact sheet. So what we're going to do is we're going to right click and we are going to go view code. Now to enter the code, what we're going to do is we're going to select from where it says general here and we're going to drop that down and we're going to select worksheet. And then from the other one, you were going to select change. Now you can certainly select and delete the bottom one because we don't need it anymore. So what I'm going to do is I am going to copy my code into here and then I'll go through how it works. And so what I've done is I've gone dim and I've gone lock range is what I've decided is I'm going to call my range that I'm locking. And so on error, resume next. So set lock range equals intersect between B1 and B16, and that's what I selected as that I took the lock off of on when I set for my password, and then bracket target. If lock range is nothing, then exit sub. If there's nothing in there, don't worry about it. So now what we're saying is target worksheet unprotect password equals test. So test is what you need to do anything. Lock range locked equals true, so that means if there's something in there, you're gonna make it locked. Target worksheet protect password test. So let's show how this is gonna work. So we have the rest of the sheet locked. So if I enter in some numbers here, it's gonna tell me that yes, the password there's a password protected on the sheet. But I have B1 to B16 that is unlocked. Now, I can enter cells in here, and I can continue entering cells in here. But once they are entered, the column is now locked. So if I go back and try to delete this, I get an error message here. The cell you are trying to lock is protected. So the only way that I can delete these after I've entered them is I need to enter my password. And so once again, if I enter my password, which is test, then I'm able to delete these. Now, to delete the next one, I have to enter the password again because it's locked. And once again, it's saying you need to unprotect it and able to make the changes. So you say unprotect and then you type in test. So I will include the code in my description of this video. So this is how you lock an entire column by entering data into one cell of that column. Please subscribe.